So your name?
Clyde Rogers.
And you are competing here at this chili cook-off. You're about to turn in your chili.
The winning chili.
This
experimental chili. I'm on a different recipe today, so we're going to see what happens.
What's the secret to it? A good chili?
Good spices, and it all depends. It's where you are. I think mine's a little hot. That's why I just try to tame it down. Put some brown sugar and some things down. I think I got too much heat in the back. Try to make something that's very palatable to the people that are out here. Once you see your judges, then you try to tweak your chili to meet the judges. So, you got a bunch of bikers out here. Probably get a lot of salt in, a lot of heat in it. So you're going to be able to kind of tame it down with it. So it's kind of a touching thing. It's a good sport.
It's awesome. And I don't want to interfere with you getting it to the judges, so.
We're on our way.
That's awesome.
See you later, and hope to see you on the.